Hello and welcome to Miles' Perception video. In this video I'll be explaining to you exactly how the theory test works in the United Kingdom and exactly what to do and what not to do during your theory test and exactly how the scoring system works. Hello and welcome to my video. Today I'll be showing you exactly how the theory test works in the United Kingdom. I'll be showing you exactly how to use the mouse and moving the cursor. I won't be filming it using the video camera, but I will be demonstrating to you using the screen and the system that I've got in place at the moment. There's the test that I'm currently doing now. Quick demo on the hazard perception. Right. Let's run a practice hazard. Like we'll pick that one. Say, for instance, right there's a countdown. You see a car there, and you see the hazards there, and the bus there. Right, it starts. Right, when you click, you see a flag appear there. Right, there's the hazard there. There's the van there. The van there, you click there and there. See, he hasn't moved. See, he's moved. So the van was the hazard. See, the van in this case was the hazard, as I just explained. Right. Do not click in a rhythmic pattern. If you do, you score 0 for the clip. Right, to see a person run into our stairs. Don't click, as I said, in a movement pattern. If you do, you score 0. Do not do that. Right. Let's review the clip and see how I've done. I have scored bang on in this case, but that's exactly how this works. See, you got that van there, see? Countdown. You've got the van there. This DVD, by the way, isn't 100%. I can spot the hazards before the machine does. So it isn't 100%, so you have to exaggerate with the particular one I'm using. So yeah, as I say, it's not 100%. So yeah. I'm just demoing how this works, so you know exactly how it works, whether it be for your car theory or your motorbike theory, whatever theory you're doing, the hazard perception is all the same. Right, so you can review the clip again. So in this case I scored 4. I spotted it long before, as you noticed, it allowed me to score. Right, got lorry there. In my eyes, that lorry is the hazard. So there he goes. slow down for him. So yeah, that was the Hazard part. That's where I would have scored. There. But yeah, do not do this when you're doing your test, because you will score a big fat zero. Review clips. So this one I would have scored 2 if they weren't quick enough. See, postman there. There. But you get the point, there's no more scoring with that one. The DVD itself is helpful, but it needs a bit of improvement. And so you can do all these practice sessions here, but now I'm going to go over to the actual screen itself. Right, thank you for watching. I'm going to go over to the screen and you'll see that demo of me talking over it, doing the actual demo on the screen, myself doing the actual theory test.